Okay, guys, so this is my screensaver for the week, or screensaver Sunday. Ignore that it's Monday. I lost my day yesterday. But yeah, so this is going to be the screensaver, because obviously I've been doing Dark Souls 2 for ages. This is an appropriate screensaver. It's the exact same one as the one in the book, the collector's edition sort of walkthrough thingamabob. So yeah, it's good. Yeah, it's nice. It's just the picture of, yeah, the warrior who's absolutely knackered from all the battling and never-ending dying that keeps going on. So I really like it. It's simple, but yeah, it seems to tell a story straight away. Just yeah, the sheer amount of thoughts going through this guy's head after he's battling wave after wave of messed up things. But yeah, Dark Souls 2 for the week. Depending if I go into another game next week, because I'm currently in New Game Plus at the moment, so and games aren't out that I want to play yet, like The Evil Within, then Alien Isolation and Dragon Age Inquisition. Yeah, so it's going to probably be Dark Souls then, maybe something else, but maybe another Dark Souls one. But anyway, so this is it. So I'll stick the link in the description if you want the same, or to obviously copy me week to week. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you like it. It's pretty cool. Each week's been some nice one, definitely. So don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe. See you later. Bye-bye.